Hello, grade one. So in today's class, we're gonna learn how to draw faces. Almost everyone have different face, so we're gonna learn in a very few and easy way. So here, you're gonna draw a mountain-like structure, which is head, and straight lines on both sides, and a little curve on both sides, and another mountain in the bottom with his chin, so you get a face. So let's check if this really works. So here you get a full face. So hope you understood. Thanks for watching.